We have another Fox 10 News alert for you. Shooting investigation taking place. This is in the East Valley.
And at this time, we do know that one person is hospitalized. Here's what it looked like at Arizona Avenue and Germain. We're working to get some additional info, but there was a big police presence overnight as a part of this shooting investigation. Police telling Fox 10 it appears to be some sort of a isolated incident and that there's no threat to the public at this time. Yeah.